I tried many new Starbucks drinks. My favorite go-to drink at Starbucks is the Doppio Espresso Macchiato with some hot milk on the side. It's all skim milk, preferably. It's a way for me to replicate the taste of South Indian coffee here in the US. What I have tasted and been very amazingly surprised by is our whiskey barrel aged Guatemala coffee. It has no alcohol in it. It has a cube of ice, and it's a wonderful drink that's available in our roasteries, and I've enjoyed that deeply.